And the Attorney General is going to have a very tough and difficult time because he's going to be affected with